Maybe it's just because you're ugly.
Shut the fuck up.
I said certified freak, 7 days a week. Wet ass pussy, make that pullout game weak.
Everybody want to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
I did another Bridgerton thrift flip for $8.
You keep mentioning my name, we don't like what you say. I don't give a fuck. Y'all can suck my dick.
Say you right now before you give it up.
Icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
$0.50 thrift flip.
We do not care.
Sometimes it's soft as a misty rain that gently touches my soul.
What it do, Jada Boo?
It cools the fire that burns in me, and I simply lose control. So
I thrifted some stuff and I want to do some little changes to it, so I'm gonna do like 3 mini upcycles in one video.
I got this maxi dress and I loved the print and the sleeves, but I'm not a fan of the length. I'll show you. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring it up and turn it into a mini dress, and this is how it turned out. I took it up and I added a ruffle, and I'm actually wearing it backwards because I think that looks cuter. And then I'm also quirky. Wearing a band on my head. Next, I have this pantsuit. It actually fits me really, really nicely, which I'll show you. But I want to make this into kind of an Orson the Iris dupe, so this is how that turned out. I changed my mind and made this little short set, which I love. And then here it is without the coat. Lastly, I got these pants hoping they would fit me nicely, but they just don't fit me right. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a top out of these, and this is how that turned out. And then I made a little corset top out of the jeans.
Don't make me need better.
Break, you know that control don't.
Today I'm going to show you how to make a dress out of an oversized t-shirt. First, just grab a dress that already fits you. Lay the dress out over the t-shirt and make sure that the shoulders are lined up. If you want it to have a different neckline, just grab a tank top that you'd like to trace. Cut around the shape, making sure you leave enough room for seam allowance and enough to fold over the shoulder. Then just flip the dress inside out and sew all the way along this line. I'm using a serger, but if you don't have one, you can just use a straight stitch on your sewing machine. Now you're just going to fold the armhole under and pin it. I did about a half an inch under. Once you have it all pinned, you're just going to sew around the armhole. You can use either a cover stitch machine, a twin needle, or just a zigzag stitch. I use the pre-existing hem, but if you need to hem it, you're just going to repeat that last step. Here's what it looks like, and this is probably how I'm going to style it for winter.
I took a couple, you know, took some time off to rest, and now it's game time, bitches. You have no idea.
Yeah. We're doing this with you. Yeah. We're doing this with you.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
I'm feeling myself.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
This shirt is not very cute. Let's change it up.
You want my love, I want your heart. Just 1 minute, come by and let me feel it, cause you want my love.
Even cooks me pancakes, and I've been seltzer when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend, she's the only one I got.
Okay, so I thrifted this dress because I am just infatuated with this pattern, but the style, she's a little bit like mom in 2013, like going to church for me, you know? It's not that bad really, but it's just not like me, so I'm gonna try to make it my style. Let's ride, bitches.
Okay, so I laid the dress out flat, and I put a dress that I really like the shape of and that fits me well on top of it, and I'm going to use this dress as a guide for cutting. I'm going to cut about a half an inch to an inch away from it for seam allowance. I flipped it inside out and pinned it along the edges so I can sew it. So I'm going to use the belt as straps, so I've pinned these where I want them. Holy shit. Y'all. I did that! Shameless promo, I do this for a side hustle, so if you want to see more shit like this, go follow my Instagram, bye!
Can read subtitles like a pro. Narrate my life just like a foreign movie. Nothing else could be so groovy. J'ai d'orté, j'ai vu. Dîner avec les, j'ai vu.
Using the internet for
food. J'utilise internet. Mon amour et toi, I really love ya.
Okay, I have another little hack I'm gonna show you guys. I feel like finding sweater vests that are small is actually really hard, at least for me it is. So what I'm gonna do is cut this kid's sweater into a sweater vest. So yeah, I just laid it flat on my coffee table, and then I'm gonna cut both these sleeves off. I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, I cut the first sleeve off like that, and then I cut like a little bit more than just like the seam. So I'm gonna use that to trace the other one and make sure that they're the same. That is the finished product. I'll try it on and show you what it looks like. All right, this is what it looks like, completely finished. It's a very good length on me, like it's perfect, and the sleeves look very even. But yeah, you can do this with any sweater that you want to make into a sweater vest.